We are within disruptor range.
Scan the planet for life signs.
Sensors show multiple life forms on the surface. They appear to be in a liquid state.
Left found.
Signal the fleet to charge weapons and lock onto their targets. We will open fire the moment we drop our cloaks.
All ships report ready. All weapons charged.
So much for the Dominion. Open fire!
The first barrage is complete.
Effect!
30% of the planetary crust destroyed on opening volley. No change in life form readings.
What? That's impossible. Some of them had to be killed.
Our sensor readings have been confirmed by three other warbirds. There's no change in the number of life signs on the surface.
They're using an automated transponder to send back false sensor readings. The planet's deserted!
Colonel, signal the fleet to...
Colonel, there are ships coming out of the nebula.
What type of ships?
Jem'Hadar fighters.
How many? I asked you a question!
150.
Tactical display on screen.
It's a trap. They've been waiting for us all along.
According to plan.
No, it's not, but I suggest we make our way to the runabout.
For once, Garak, I agree with you.
You will need this in order to gain access to your runabout.
Why are you doing this?
Because no changeling has ever harmed another.
You are one of the founders.
Of course. This whole plan was the founder's idea in the first place. You wanted the Tal-Shiar and the Obsidian Order to combine forces and come into the Gamma Quadrant so you could wipe them out.
Not exactly. Cain originated the plan, and when we learned of it, we did everything we could to carry it forward. The Tal-Shiar and the Obsidian Order are both ruthless, efficient organizations, a definite threat to us.
But not after today.
After today, the only real threat to us from the Alpha Quadrant are the Klingons and the Federation. And I doubt that either of them will be a threat for much longer.
I don't think we have much time.
The runabout is that way. Two decks down, section 25. Wait for me there.
Where are you going?
To the bridge, to get Cain.
What?
I know it's difficult for you to understand, Constable, but I still owe him a personal debt, and I have to try to repay it. Wait for us as long as you can. Cain!
There must have been an informant. That's the only explanation.
Yes, there was an informant. You're right. Colonel Lobach is a changeling.
Lobach?
Yes, but that's something we can discuss at another time. Right now, we have
to... It appears I have underestimated the founders. I should have seen it coming.
I must be getting old. I let my pride override my instinct. Wouldn't have played it that way in the old days. In the old days, I would have kept Lobach at arm's length. He was too cagey, too smart.
Enough, Red!
These founders, Elam, they're very good. Next time, we should be more careful.